at a combined weight of 509 pounds, Tyson Tomko and Christian.
Last night, ladies and gentlemen, a triple threat match for the WWE title. It was John Cena, Christian, and Chris Jericho. They had one hell of a matchup, but Cena prevailed. You heard earlier the comments made after that match from Christian and Jericho. They were upset with each other. General Manager Bischoff granted of the six-man tag
and their punch. Born in Manhasset, New York, weighing 230 pounds, Chris Jericho.
Well, you're right. John Cena prevailed last night. And even Tyson Tomko inserted himself in that match. Cena still prevailed, but tonight you've got Chris Jericho, Tyson Tomko, and Captain Charisma. I don't know, I'm telling you, that's one pretty strong team, if you ask me. What do you think,
Coach? It's a very, very strong team, and I just hope that these three guys can throw whatever egos they have aside and get along with this match. That's all I'm asking, just get along, fellas.
Weighing 248 pounds is the WWE Champion, John Cena.
My impact really is now, right, JR?
No doubt about it. He is a bad, bad man. And John Cena overcame the odds of a triple threat match at Vengeance.
Yo, dead to music, dead to music. Anaheim, California. Champ is here!
Oh, damn right
oh,
he is.
No. But he brought some friends with him tonight, that's right. Tonight is two more members of the Chain Gang, and each of them is ready to kick some ass.
Uh-oh.
So allow me to introduce my first partner, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels!
Cena got a standing ovation, and so is Shawn Michaels. It was this very arena, WrestleMania 12, where Shawn Michaels won a 60-minute Iron Man match to defeat the legendary Bret Hart and win the WWE title for the first time. Well, John Cena, only been here on Raw a short time. We thought he had made any friends. Certainly Jericho, Christian, and Tomko didn't think that Cena had made any friends, but Shawn Michaels stepped up to the plate.
Well, evidently he has made some friends, and they're going to be hard-pressed to find a partner, their third partner, that's going to be any more popular than Shawn Michaels or Justin.
I'll tell you what, I've been in this arena with Shawn Michaels and a big match environment before. I saw history made. Are we going to see history made again here tonight? I got a feeling in my Oklahoma gut it might happen.
Who is it? Who is it?
I'm not your boy toy. I'm just a sexy boy.
Oh, boy, here we go. Come on, Cena, tell us.
Hey, Sean's going to tell us.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, without further ado, let me introduce to you my favorite tag team partner, and soon to be yours, the one, the only.
Who is it? Is right.
The immortal Hulk Hogan.
It's Hogan! My God, it's Hogan! Oh my God, it's Hulk Hogan!
Are you kidding me?
Wait, yes, it is. It's him. It's Hogan. The immortal Hulk Hogan in the.
somebody.
Look who's here.
Well, that's Hulk Hogan. Hulk Hogan, John Cena, and Shawn Michaels meeting Chris Jericho, Christian, and the big problem solver, Tyson Tomko. We are live in a sold-out Arrowhead Pod, Anaheim, California. 15,429 have paid to see this huge event, and they have come to be.
Boy, what a treat. They're getting here tonight.
What a night it's been.
Well, it's been a great night, but it's in my eyes, it's impossible for Hulk Hogan to actually be here and in this match.
Cena went knocked down on Jericho. The WWE champion, John Cena, and Jericho involved in the last night and that triple threat match. High hard hip hop takedown. The front chancery by John Cena.
You want it? What? Why'd you Dave? Doesn't want him, but he's going to get him. Shawn Michaels. Boom!
Cena makes the tag. Cena leaves. Michaels in. Jericho in trouble.
Yes, man, this is unfair for Jericho Christian.
How do you care of that?
Well, they had no time to prepare. They didn't know who the third partner was going to be. They didn't know it was going to be Hulk Hogan. How is that fair?
And they were very excited last night. They thought it would be 3-on-1. And put a Michaels turning the table on. Chris Jericho. Jericho now reverses Michaels. HBK. Hey, one hip up. Christian. Right hand on top. And the running is after. And Michaels goes down. That shot and then the cover. Michaels, the hip's really kicking out. Remember Michaels in a real combat zone just last night with Kurt Angle.
Shawn Michaels in there now, and I had thought that match that he had with Kurt Angle at WrestleMania was the best I'd ever seen, but last night they topped it at Vengeance. But right now,
imposing his strength and his will on Shawn Michaels.
Well, that running Enziguri from Y2J did a number on Shawn.
Face lock by Tomko, holding Michaels in place. Tag made, Christian in. Very opportunistic and very disappointed. He's not the WWE champion as we speak. And a net breaker on Michaels. And Michaels isolated. There's a cover. In a near fall.
Well, now tonight is a chance for these three men, Christian and in particular Chris Jericho, to prove a point to see the shot Michaels and the Hulk Hogan.
Michaels being double teamed.
There have been a lot of people down through the years that tried to prove a point to the immortal Hulk Hogan, Coach, but there hadn't been very many of them that gotten it done.
And now it's an in-controlled Chris Jericho. It's Nightmare takeover, using his right knee as a place, reaching back on that neck. Hollywood Hulk Hogan going into the WWE Hall of Fame this year at WrestleMania.
And tonight he's here on Raw Live. This is great.
Well, that's where he should have.